स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द चैप्टर 1 कंप्यूटर आमति. चिल्ड्रन, आई हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड दिस चैप्टर बट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंप्लीट दिस चैप्टर. ओके, सो ब्रिंग आउट योर कंप्यूटर बुक एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट. व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर? कंप्यूटर आमति. इन द फर्स्ट पिक्चर यू आर गेटिंग अ गर्ल हु इज working on a computer, and in the second picture there is a computer with keyboard and mouse. Now come to the next slide. In the next slide we will get to know why computer is a useful machine and why we say that computer is very smart machine. Okay, before that I have teach you the definition of computer. How you can define a computer? We can say that computer is an electronic machine. Why we say that electronic? Because computer works with the help of electricity. That's why computer is a machine which we call electronic machine. Okay, now why computer is a smart machine? Because computer have lots of features which makes it a smart machine. First one is, it works very fast. Computer works very fast. Second is, never makes mistakes. It works on orders. Store many things. Never gets tired. Okay, so these all are the features that makes a computer a very smart machine. First one is, it works very fast. Yes, computer works faster than human. That's why we say that computer works very fast. Computer works on orders. Means, if we have to do something, we do not need any orders. But computer works on order. Computer needs order to work. Second is, store many things. Computer store many things inside it. Like computer can store our pictures, our documents, our audio, video, everything. Computer store many things. Computer never gets tired. Children, if we will work for long hours, we will get tired. Okay, but computer never gets tired. Computer will never say, now sit down, I am feeling tired. Computer will not say like this. Okay, computer never makes mistakes. As a human, we can make mistakes. I am your ma'am, but sometimes I can also make a mistake. But computer never makes mistakes. So these all are the features that makes computer a very smart machine. Okay, now come to the next slide. Now we will start reading the chapter, page number 5. Okay. Open page number 5. Computer is very useful machine. It is used almost everywhere, like schools, homes, shops, offices, banks, hospitals, etc. It has become an important part of our lives. A computer has some wonderful features that make it different from a human. Let us know about them one by one. So what it is written, as I have said, computer is very useful machine. So, why computer is a useful machine? Because we use computer in lots of places. We use computer almost everywhere, like homes, schools, shops, hospitals, etc. There are lots of places where we use computer, and that's why computer has become an important part of our lives. But there is a difference between computer and human. Now we will see what is the difference between computer and human, and what are the features of computer that makes it a very wonderful machine, that makes it a very smart machine. Okay? Storage. A man may forget the information stored in his mind. A computer stores a large amount of information and never forgets it. A man needs more time to do any work as compared to a computer. A computer works very fast and can do many jobs at the same time. As a human, we can forget the information which is stored in our mind. If you are saying a table of 5, you can forget in the middle, okay? But computer never forgets and it stores a large amount of information. So this is the first difference. Second is, sometimes when we are doing something, we need some more time to do something, to do any work. But as compared to us, computer works very, very fast and can do many jobs at the same time. Okay, but as a human, we cannot do 2 things at the same time. If I am eating, I am not able to play. If I am drinking, I am not able to run. That means we can do one thing at a time, but computer can do many jobs at the same time. Now come to the next phase, we will see some more differences. Okay? Open page number 6. A man can make mistakes. A computer does not make mistakes. A man needs rest after working for some time. A computer does not get tired and can work for long hours. A man can take his own decisions. A computer cannot take its own decisions. A man does not need any order to do work. A computer works on man's order. A man has feelings, a computer does not have feelings. So what is the next difference? That a man can make mistakes. We can make mistakes. But a computer does not make any mistakes. When we work for a long hours, we need rest. But computer does not get tired. We can take our own decisions. But a computer cannot take its own decision. For example, if you want to drink a water, you can go and drink water. If you want to eat something, you will go and eat something. But as a machine, computer cannot take its own decision. A man does not need any order to work. But a computer needs orders. A man has feelings. If your friend will pinch you, will push you, you have feelings, you will react. But a computer does not have any feelings. If you will pinch a computer will never react. So this all are the differences between a human and a computer. Okay? So go through the video and go through all the differences and learn it properly. Now come to the next page. Okay, now in this slide you will see some differences between human and computers. Here are some pictures. In the first picture you will get that a man is sleeping and taking rest. Means human needs rest. We all need rest. Human can think and take decision. As we all are human, we can take our own decision. We doesn't need decision from anyone else. We can take our own decisions. Humans are slow in doing calculations. For example, if someone gives you a calculation, even if someone gives you an addition, you will take a little bit time to do the calculation. So humans are slow in calculation. Humans have emotions and feelings. Like if someone pinch you, if someone slap you, if someone push you, you will react. So we say that human have emotions. Human make mistakes. As human, we can make mistakes. I am your ma'am, but I can also make a mistake. We can make a mistake. So these are the differences that makes human and computer are different from each other. Okay, now come to the next slide. Now, in this slide, children, you have to say the answer as a computer or human. You have to decide whether the question says about a computer or a human. Who can only work when instructed? Human or computer? Means, who can only work on order? The answer is computer. Who need food to get energy? Human or computer?
Who need food? Human or computer?
Human.
Yes, human. Human need food to get energy. Who need electricity? Human or computer?
Computer.
Who have feeling? Human or computer?
Human.
Who do many things at the same time? Human or computer?
Computer.
Okay, now come to the next slide. Now children, in this slide, that is page number 7, we will see some uses of computer in different fields. Okay, as I have already explained that as computer are used in various places, that's why we say that computer is very useful machine. Where we use computer? At home. Why we use computer at home? We use computer to play games, listening music, watching movies, to do homework also. In school also we use computer for different purposes. You go in school lab for doing some practical work. You can take the printout of your fee with the help of computer. In offices, your father used computer to store a lot of information. In shops also, we use computer to keep the details of items, to take out the bills. In banks, we also use computer to keep the details of many employees, many account holder. So computers are very, very useful in different places. So in this page, we have read the uses of computer at home, schools, offices, shops, and banks. Now come to the next page. Okay, in this page also we will see some uses of computer in different fields. At hospital. Why we use computer in hospital? To prepare the medical reports, to know about some diseases, why this disease has happened. We can take the help from computer. In designing. In designing means to design something, like to design car, to design clothes, we need computer. For designing of books, newspaper and magazines, we need computer. In space research. In space research, we use computer. Our scientists use computer to search some information. At railway station and airports, we use computer for booking of tickets and many more information. So, computer are used in different places for different purposes. Okay, children? So, what are the places? At home, school, offices, banks, railway station, airports, and many more. Now come to the next, that is types of computer. Children, there are 3 types of computer. How many types of computer? 3. The first one is desktop computer, as you're getting from the picture. This is a desktop computer. Desktop computers are big in size. They are kept on desk. Desktop means the computer which we kept on desk is desktop computer, and they are big in size. We cannot take it from one place to another because it has a keyboard, mouse, CPU. So it is not possible to carry it from one place to another. That computer we call desktop computer. Okay, now we will come to the next slide. So children, in this slide, we will see the uses of computer in different fields. So what are the different places where we use computer? They are banks, schools, home, offices, shops, designing, space research, airport, railway station, hospitals. Okay, now come to the next slide. Next page, page number 9, we will see there are 2 more types of computer. First one we will understand, that is desktop computer. Desktop means that we keep on our desk, okay, which is not portable. Portable means which we cannot carry from one place to another. Next is laptop. Laptop computer. It is small in size and we can keep it on our lap. And it can be carried from one place to another. Okay? Next is tablet. Tablet is larger than a mobile phone. And we can also carry tablet from one place to another. We can keep it on in our pocket also. So there are three types of computer. Desktop, that we keep on the desk, which is not portable. Second is laptop, which is smaller than a computer and we can carry it from one place to another. Next is tablet, that we can carry from one place to another and is larger than a mobile phone. Okay, children, now come to the next and last slide. And in this slide, you have to identify the types of computer. Okay? This. What is this? Which type of computer is this? Is it desktop or tablet or laptop? It is laptop. Next is, what is this type of computer? Which type of computer is this? This is tablet. And this third one is desktop. So, in this chapter, we have read and we have learned about the computer, which is an electronic machine, which runs on with the help of electricity. There is a difference between a computer and a human. And due to that differences, we say that computer is very smart machine because computer have lots of features. Next, what we have seen, that uses of computer in different fields. Okay? And last, we see the types of computer. And there are how many types of computer, children? Three. Desktop, laptop and tablet. Okay? So, children, go through the chapter very properly. If you have any confusion, you can contact your ma'am. Thank you and have a very nice day.